He had one of the biggest boners of all time in the NFL history, and